right about 8 o'clock, so we'll go ahead and get started. We really appreciate everyone who took the time to come this morning. We're here to honor the academic achievements of our students for the second 9 weeks, which ended before Christmas. We'll be honoring students that had all A's, and we'll also be honoring students that had a B average or better with only one C. So we would ask you to hold your applause until we have the whole group of those students up here. And we will be starting with our third grade students that had all A's. So if the third grade teachers could come forward, please. So with these third grade students, come forward. Will you call your name, please? These students had all A's for the second 9 weeks. Jillian Axman. Leia Beck. Connor Moore. Reese Gala. Andrea Gonzalez. Trinity Graves. Eliza Jeffrey. Hayden Clue. Callie Lush. Samantha Lovett. Aubrey Martin. Drake Martin. Chance Mitchell. Xander Mooney. Jasper Pulowski. Brenly Wright. Absent today. Jamie Stoss. Macy Strong. And Parker Turner. Let's give the third grade students a big hand. We'll be honoring third grade students that had a B average or better. If they would come forward, please, when we call their name. Reese Elward. Keaton Bray. Keaton is absent today. Layton Britt. Ayla Brown. Mikkel Brunson. Chloe Damel. Samuel Doze. Kyler Grandclair. Lane Grandclair. Cameron Grubb. And Clyde. Harrison Henning. Jackson Henry. He's absent today. Jasmine Hughes. Kyler Johnson. Xavier Johnson Millars. Addison Keener. Montaniel Ledesma.
Owen Michaelis, Damian Millarms, Isaiah Mitchell, Trey Mitchell, Cooper Moore, Dusty Rose Owen, Gabriel Plowski, Odessa Prosser, she is absent today, Kylie Radetsky, Britton Ray Schroeder, Brooklyn Shook, Taylor Smith, Bentley Thomas, Caden Humphrey, Joey Valentino, he's absent today, Juliet Vasquez, Reese Vaughn, Shaylee Vigil, Micaiah Weber, Bea Yakeley, Brock Yakeley, a lot of students, and we appreciate their efforts. Let's give them a big hand. Next, we will recognize our fourth grade students that had all A's. So if they would come forward when we call their name, please. Fourth grade students that had all A's. Marley Biddle, Carter Del Zeit, Raphael Ecott, Coulter Hahn, he is absent today, Campbell Houston, Miette Kaiser, Carson Kinman, Brody Rossman, Sophia Simic, Kenley Wilkins, Monroe Walker, fourth grade students a round of applause. We have students in the fourth grade that had a B average or better, with only one C. Would they come forward, please? Kaylin Axman. Kaylee Baldwin. Marley Brewer. Caden Chambers. Tristan Compton, Demetrio Cox, Kobe Crawford, Kian Espinoza, Annabelle Gonzalez. Macy Gruce. Drew Heckley. Thomas Higgins. Christopher Honor. Piper Jacobs. Jalen Colas. Carly Lamach. Cassie Lensman. Leighton Mooney. Wesley Moore. Noxley Netlingham. Dakota Owen. Nolan Owens. Tori Shook. Aaron Smith. Ruger Sneath. Michaela Supas. Bryn Tarleton. Logan Wagner. DJ Wyatt. Give these students a big hand. Such a big deal to get done real quickly so they get back to class and work on academics again, right? Yeah. Okay. Fifth grade students that had all A's, they would come forward, please. Trenton Benz. And we are missing one of our teachers this morning. Mrs. Sanders is gone today, so the other two teachers are helping out. So, Trenton Benz, Claire Berzer, Austin Brock, Melody Brady, Soraya Cox, Layton Hoffman, Anna Hopkins, Marcus Ingram, Kelsey Meyer, Mason Martin, Carson Mason, Colin Motter, Kaylin Morales, Gentry Schramer, Jaden Turner, Zeta Urban, let's give these students in the fifth grade that all A's a hand. Thank you. our fifth grade students that had a B average or better, if they would come forward. Callie Brown. Anakin Davis. Jessica Esquivel. Corbin Froelich. Trenton Grubb. Sadie Hawthorne. Kyler Jensen. Layla Keener. Kyle Kincher. Maddie Colas. Caleb Lamb. Kara Maddox. Josie Mosier. Camden Myers. Ethan Nye. Willie Shook. Lissa Shuey. Myson Sin. Ella Van Syke. Riley Vaughn. Let's give these students a big round of applause. That does conclude our program this morning. Thank you for taking the time to come. We appreciate that. There will be a couple cookies for each of the students if they go through those doors for the lunchroom. Thank you.